Needle to Kako. Kako got free. His backhand shot just missed. Picked up by Lafreniere. Chopped off his stick by D'Angelo. And he's able to move it to Delorier, and the Flyers clear the zone. On the power play, their 11th ranked power play in the NHL. Just over 22% success rate. Fox, Panarin, Tarasenko, Zibanejad, and Kreider. And it'll be an even better lineup tomorrow, if you can believe that. Here's a pass to Tarasenko in front, and they score! Mika Zibanejad off the feed from Tarasenko. It took 16 seconds of power play time.
He's got to lock himself into Tarasenko and respect the shot on the left side of your screen. But Vladdy has no intention of shooting that puck. He's got pass written all over it, and he gets a commitment there from one player, Provorov, and Ristolainen doesn't get a stick out there as well. You can see the little fake or a little hold on to a little dusting off there by Tarasenko.
Angelo for Owen Tippett. Tippett lost the puck. VC on him. Frost able to keep it alive. Opens it up right side. Ristolainen snaps one off the outside of the net.
Ooh.
Is Kako. He'll bump it for Hedl. Hedl and Kako coming in with a shot and a save from Hart. Final 5 seconds on the Flyers power play. The Rangers with another opportunity.
Love Trocheck. So you have to have that unit that can make a difference five on five and generate more chances than the opposition. That is a good shot right there, right off the right shoulder.
Well, that kid line has certainly developed and improved this season for the New York Rangers. Ito Lafreniere and Kaapo Kakko. 3 shots on goal while the Flyers were on that power play. As this is turned over at center and advanced by Tippett. Thrown away from the slot, and then Denoyer mixed up with Goudreau and Trocheck. Sanheim got involved. Ristolainen stripped to the puck by Panarin. In front, and a save from Hart on Trocheck. Here's a chance for D'Angelo. Former Ranger. D'Angelo to the front. That was tipped through the skates by Van Riemsdyk. And stopped on the other end by Shesterkin. Changing places with Fox. Hedl hangs on to it. Lawton stays with him. Hedl gets away. Dropped it there for Lafreniere. Lafreniere misfired, and it's Cates off to the races. Fox hustling back. Cage driving wide. Tried to switch to the forehand, and Fox took it away. Backhands it a little deeper. Long. Rimmed around. It's Goudreau out of the box, returning to play for New York. There's a chance in front for Lawton. He got a couple of whacks at it. All right, thank you, Jackie. This one tapped around. Tippett with a chance at a save from Shesterkin. Kaapo Kakko trying to clear. Here's Braun. Moving in right side. That one was mishandled there by Ristolainen. Here's Panarin walking in. It's shot off the leg pad of Carter Hart, and then on goal from Goudreau, and that one hit the shaft of the stick of Carter Hart.
Get an opportunity. The one thing you need to have, though, is the power play's got to, it's got to have some momentum, Brendan. It can't be pop gun one and done, and that's what it's been so. Oh!
There's a goal! It popped out right on the stick of Owen Tippett, and a power play goal for the Flyers ties it. Not exactly one you draw up on the marker board, but Owen Tippett will take it. It's his 18th goal of the season.
One and done in the offensive zone. Well, this was the result of the goaltender playing the puck with one hand on his stick. And it looked to me like the defenseman, Ristolainen, just with one hand kind of right there, kind of played it out in front. All the eyes of the New York Rangers are looking at the scrum.
Nice level sound for us.
Yeah, sure is. Especially when you turn the puck over, my bad. Before somebody else can tell you, you want to take accountability.
Yep.
A half volley there.
Yep. Here's Lafreniere popping off the wall for Mikula. Mikula into the slot for Kakko, fought off by Hart.
What a pass by Mikula there. Let's see what Chuck Fletcher has in store.
Over off to Frost. Frost got the shot away in an open net, missed by Tippett. He hit the outside of the post as that puck came right to him with Shesterkin down and out.
He may get a lot of those one-timers from the slot. Everybody's going to be focused on Panarin. They're going to be focused on Kane.
Panarin has two men to the net, and Hedl denied by Hart.
It's from the home crowd right here. Panarin made that beautiful backhand pass right there to Hedl. And it was just one of the great duos, and now years later they're going to be together. It's going to be a fun ride for them.
Here's the steal. Wade Allison found some space, took the shot, and he hit the post.
Flyers on home ice, and you can see the pickoff right here as Hedl goes right through the middle of the ice, and an easy pickoff there, and a nice read there by Allison. Look at that right hander just pulled that back in, and New York Rangers are certainly not.
Adam Pins, Zibanejad came to get it. Ristolainen keeps it in the zone. Darby snaps it down. Tippett behind his back. Chopped on goal. Save main. Rebound out in front. Scott Laughton, the longest tenured Philadelphia Flyer, just threw a big hit to knock down Braden Schneider, and it's Laughton in front, but Shesterkin got a stick on it. Hayes, Laughton, has Allison in front. He scores! Scott Laughton! Into the roof with the net. What a play, and it's 2-1 Philly.
But it times out of sorts in that first frame. And but here in the second, I mean, look, this is just a thing of beauty right here. And be interested to hear the words of Hank in the studio with the premature stick move there of Shesterkin. And he, you know, he gives it away.
Now it's Kreider with 20 left on the clock. Chris Kreider closing in. Sharp angle shot off the mask, I believe, of Carter Hart. They lead it 2-1 as we get set for the start of the third here.
And he's been a voice guy, been a leader in that department, but he's been playing like a leader. And that's why he's got that A there.
Rangers took a 1-0 lead, 2:51 into this game on a power play goal from Mika Zibanejad. Have not beaten Carter Hart since then. Fox in front, Trocheck, open net for Goodrow, but he had a tough angle, and he hit the post.
What a pass by Trocheck. It's from a severe angle. It is an A-plus chance because of the puck movement and the fact the goalie has to respect the one-timer possibly. And then he puts on the right edge. Not going to get it anyway, Carter Hart, or AT&T.
Kreider has the speed, though. He'll beat out the icing. Hart forced to play it. And Provorov lost it. In front is Kreider, but Hart got a piece of that. It comes to Trocheck. Trocheck on the exchange for Tarasenko. Rink wide. Harper lost it. Tarasenko shot. Score! Chris Kreider with the deflection in front. And the Rangers have tied it at two.
Bounced off the stick of Mikula at the blue line. And Vladdy Tarasenko just kind of grabbed it, turned, and shot it. Here's the play over to Mikula. There, it bounces. Oh, it wasn't Mikula. Might be a mistake. It was Harper. And then right to the front of the net. And keep your eye on Kreider. Tarasenko just says, I'm just going to fire this thing. It's rising like you read about, but not above the shoulders of Kreider. That's what the Flyers are looking for, is to get that puck in and have some sustained pressure. Keep the D going up the walls and pinching and being aggressive that way.
Lafreniere trying to center. That one was stopped and sent back to him. That one off the apron. Loose in front. It was off the post and off the arm of Hart. And this game is headed to overtime. Chris Kreider gets the only goal of the third period. He tied the score at two, and that's where we stand at the end of regulation. Three on three, sudden death overtime record, not good for the Flyers. 1-9 in 12 overtimes this year. The Rangers 4-7. This is their 17th trip to overtime. Coach has really figured out this three-on-three, huh? Remember when it first came in? It was just wide open.
It was reckless. It was fun. It was great.
Yep.
Now it's a total regroup.
Here's Tarasenko trying to burst through the middle. Tarasenko shot. He scores! Vladimir Tarasenko wins it in overtime.
And holy jumping just like that. He goes whizzing down the left side, and that puck comes off his stick. Will run. And Gloria was born. Here is a New York Ranger through the guts of the ice. A little cutback. That's what I mean by the power of his shot. Blowing through the defenseman wrist line and stick. And it tipped off it, off the goaltender, and passed him on the blocker side. Now, this is a nice cutback move there by Tarasenko. And the stick just doesn't harness at all his follow-through. He still blows it by him. What a shot.